This is the center of Canada where east meets west on the number one highway near the municipality of Taché, with nearby communities of Lorette, Landmark, Prairie Grove, Rosewood, and St. Genevieve.
Just 20 minutes west of Winnipeg, it's the geographical center of Canada. There's room in these chairs for the whole family.
While I was fooling around on the big red chairs, an amazing thing happened. I met Peter and Anna from Munich. They're traveling across Canada in their camper van that had shipped to Nova Scotia for around 3,000 euros.
This is Peter and Anna, and they are here from Munich, and they're traveling across Canada, averaging about 200 kilometers a day, and they agreed here at the center of Canada to share a few thoughts about what they've seen so far.
Hello! Hello.
We landed in Halifax.
In Halifax.
Yes. And we was go to Newfoundland, Labrador,
Quebec, Ontario,
Manitoba.
Manitoba.
This was a great drive. And the most impression was, yeah, the landscape, but the peoples.
Mm-hmm. The friendly
people. Very
peoples,
friendly,
yeah.
And open, and not so busy. And every time she has time to make small talk. But not so small, sondern also a deeper talk.
That's
to speech
good.
About mm-hmm. policy, mm-hmm. personal history, and so on. And so, yeah.
So where are you headed next?
Next is Winnipeg.
Next is Winnipeg. To cut
For
my hair.
2-3 days. To cut your hair,
And after then, yeah.
Our then Rocky Mountains, oder?
Rocky Mountains, and our dream is Northwest Territory and Yukon.
Perfect.
But I don't know. She say in the morning we go left, and I say we go right, and so we go in the middle.
That's a good marriage.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. It was nice to meet you both. And we wish you a wonderful trip.
Thank you. It's the same to you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
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 There's another Manitoba adventure waiting for you. Check out Pete's Centre of Canada Heritage Museum.